development finished.
Awaiting orders.
Your fleet is officially formed around your flagship. You now have a bunch of Star Destroyers. And I now Yay. Have the maximum number of ships I am allowed to build by the game. I am sending your fleet to conquer the rebel planet. If you want to switch on the stream and watch your fleet go into combat, you can. If they even run into any rebel ships. I think the rebel fleet's running in fear from me right now.
For you all, let me watch your stream and play this ball on this server.
Hopefully.
If not, I'll be a sad panda bear.
Sad panda bear.
Awaiting orders.
That koala bear.
Oh, that's right, koala bear. Fish is the panda bear.
Fire at will.
Mei Ling.
Mei Ring.
I don't think so. Let me play and watch. That's it.
Well, I'll specifically highlight the part of the video where your fleet's fighting. How's that? And then you can watch it later.
Okay.
I'll even upload it on YouTube.
Thank you.
There goes your Star Destroyers doing ridiculous drifting maneuvers.
Okay, then my Star Destroyers and they'll drive how I want them to.
That's okay, mine do it too, it just looks really funny when they do it. It's like the whole fleet decides to change direction for some reason, and then like half the Star Destroyers will like just drift into close combat and then pull back into formation. I don't know why they do that.
Need's got to give me admin powers, I can spawn into the food.
Initiating attack. Open fire.
No powers for you.
Not food.
Well, you destroyed a small rebel strike group. I don't know if I'd consider it a rebel fleet, but you knocked them out pretty quickly.
Ready.
See, my segment of the fleet is in an impasse. It has two directions to go, and I don't know which one leads towards the rebel capital. I'm still hunting across the galaxy for the rebel base in this sector. I would have given you a Super Star Destroyer loan, but unfortunately the game only allows me to have one Super Star Destroyer. If I play another one and decide to star you as my fleet, one of my fleet commanders, I'll pick the Allegiance classes so you can have a giant Star Destroyer. You can have the Star Destroyer on crack.
Awaiting orders.
Yay!
Awaiting orders.
I guess I'll have your Star Destroyers bombard the rebel base here to pieces.
Then my man just comes to the house to get food, because I'm not starving yet. Oh my god, it's a Rhydon!
I like Rhydon. He's a pretty cool Pokemon.
Level 46!
We have wiped out an enemy colony.
Oh. Apparently, Lone, you took out the rebel capital and I didn't realize it.
I'm just that awesome.
I sent you out to the Rebel Capital World, so you won the game for me. Good job, Lone. Well done, Admiral. Did this game really take me 6 hours to win? Holy crap. And this is on a small map. Like, on a 1v1 map, it still took me 6 hours to complete a campaign. That's pretty insane. Okie dokie. Let's see. Dashboard. Recorded. Recorded about an hour ago.
Yes, I found some iron. Thank fuck.
I don't fucking remember how to work this.